What? How do you feel about that?
A simple question, and this is the response we get.
Are you gonna throw rocks?
We were on a public street in Providence to get reaction from a mother after the man accused of shooting her teenage daughter at a graduation party had just turned himself in.
A 16-year-old has turned himself in.
But Melissa Lawrence turned violent herself.
Are you going to throw rocks?
First comes the rock.
Get in my bag.
Barely missing our photographer's head, scraping his arm. We think the interview is over and we're about to leave. Instead, Lawrence comes out wielding a baseball bat.
Why are you attacking us,
ma'am? Get away from me!
Then she sicks her two dogs on us.
Scat! Don't
get
him! No! Scat!
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 One bites my forearm, then I take off running, dropping my mic as they chase me down the street, biting and scratching. Eventually, I make it to a backyard, three houses down. Lawrence finally calls her dogs back.
Come on, Zaina!
But not before cursing at us one last time.
And get the away from my house! The dumb white put that on.
In Providence, I'm Abby Nesgoda, ABC 6 News.